So I'm still here at the tournament. I haven't had a chance to speak one-on-one with you guys yet, but that's okay. I'm here now. So this tournament is definitely more competitive than the tournament last weekend. If you haven't seen my last tournament, click on the card above so you can see my first tournament of the year. This is the second tournament of the year. This tournament is another fundraiser. Today, I'm really focusing on the goal of today of this tournament is for me to place more strategic shots. So today you'll see me place a lot of tips very well, a lot of dinks and dumps and all that kind of stuff. So the goal of today is strategic. Every tournament, I try to set a goal for myself. That's how I grow. That way I can see exactly what I'm doing because I'm trying to grow as a player. So I'm trying to set my goal as to be strategic as possible.
I'm not gonna get home. Black trumpet, I'm in trouble. Black trumpet, I see devil. Man, I'm not gonna get home. Black trumpet, I'm still dizzy. Black trumpet, please get busy. Oh, nothing to get home. Black trumpet, I'm in trouble. I'm so driven, you get driven. Man, I'm not gonna get home. Black coffee, I'm in trouble. I'm so driven, you get driven. Oh, now I'm not gonna get home.